Okay, now this part of the basement is the office, and it really is a small room, so we wanted to open it up a little bit. We've used a glass French door here for the opening, and I think that really helps open up the space. Got a little closet in here. We've done some shelving for them back there, and we've continued our chrome molding throughout this room, and we've also got a smoke detector located in this room.